The city of Fairfield has a new law about sideshows. Starting at midnight, it became illegal for people to gather in the city of Fairfield to watch sideshows or street racing. And if you're arrested for watching the illegal activity, you can be fined $1,000 or be sentenced to 6 months in jail. The law does not apply to people who get caught in a traffic jam where a sideshow is happening.